stuff to it. That buffalo don't go very far.
That's my way.
Bring your nose. All right. Right now. Over here towards me. There you go. Now stop. Back up and look at it. One hand back up. Four. No. Hit your belly and then stop.
Okay.
You gotta go to the right or to the left. This is what happened. You went just like this, and then your horse, you didn't turn anymore. Instead of taking your horse and just turning it.
Okay.
Go ahead and take over on that one.
The same way?
No. One hand. Get that. It's going to your side again. Stop right there, stop. Now turn. Now go. Now go. Go. There you go. Keep riding to that cow's head, the one that's behind there. Keep riding. Now stop. Stop. You didn't stop. You just took the slack out of your reins and looked at your horse's head. There you go. Now ride. There you go. Now stop. Now turn. Now go. Good stop. There you go.
There you go.
You can ride. Ride to the cow's head. Then stop. Now ride to the cow's head. There you go. Stop. Now ride to the cow's head again. There you go. Now ride to the cow's head again. There you go. Now ride to the cow's head again. Hector, get up there. You're just walking behind it. Get to the cow's head. Sooner you get there, sooner it'll stop. Right to the cow's head. Sooner you get there, sooner it'll stop. There you go. There. Now you're picking with gas.
There you go, Anna. Good.
One hand. Bring her around and ride. There you go. Bring her around and ride. Bring her around and ride. There you go. Good.
Yeah, Anna. Nice job. Ride hard.
Get up there, make about three more moves, and then we'll quit. Now ride, get to the cow's head. Stop. There you go. Cow's head. There you go.
Good job.